beauty of this collaboration was that patients didn't just have a design student or a physical therapy student working on the problems, but a team. They were working together in a collaborative group dedicated to really taking the patient's feedback and ideas, their family's ideas, and helping them create a device that worked for them at home and in their community, and really a device that was the best possible device for them.
This is a truly unique experience to team up with other aspiring physical therapists and engineers who are working together to improve a patient's quality of life.
I feel like when you combine the clinical knowledge and clinical skills of the physical therapy students with the intuition and intellect and the design mind of the Georgia Tech engineering students, you get a really great end product that is very satisfying for the patient, and that's really what we're striving for with this.
This design build class is much different than most design build classes in that it's really an assistive technology intervention. And that means they get a very intimate type of relationship with their particular client, person with a disability for whom they're trying to solve a problem. Because of that, what I hope they gain from it is simply a fuller understanding about the functional differences that we all have.